Engage. Provoke. Inspire. 18th Street Art Center. Artists in residence.
My name is Okechukwu Ofieli, and I'm from Nigeria. I was in 18th Street Art Center in the year 2000. I have an inspired artistic ancestry. I came from a family of artists. They are very creative, my family. But I did not have that formal art training. But when I left high school, whenever I go to this local stadium to watch football, I used to have watch football under intense sunshine. So I wanted a hat to cover my head, and I did not have money to buy one. But one day I saw a referee. When I saw him, he was donning a hat made of basket material. So I climbed one of my father's coconut stands, coconut trees, and cut two fronds. And then I cleaned it. I used it to make a hat that day, a hat. So when I took it out that day, it was, the response was very spontaneous, and a lot of people were, where did you get this? How did you do this? Before the next 1 week after I did the first hat, people were already paying money to have my work. When I left 18th Street Art Center, I went back to my country with the desire to succeed more than I was. Because I have traveled outside to 18th Street Art Center, the way I was being regarded changed. My status as an artist became elevated. Bad management of environment brings poverty. So poverty and poor environmental management are working in symbiosis. They benefit each other. So by utilizing these materials from the dead branches, we are upsetting that symbiotic relationship between them. And that way, we manage the environment well. And when we manage the environment well, we create wealth. And when you create wealth, it brings better life and people will be happy. So that's what I'm doing. Preparation for everybody, for the environment, for so many things. Because when you can manage the environment well, you have liberated yourself. And I'm so happy because the people that gave me that opportunity in the United States and even back home is the 18th Street Art Center.